little flying bastards. Look at this shit. Been bitten all over, man.
Oh, I thought you'd like this jungle life, Jeffro. Make you feel right at home.
You're a flipping comedian, you know that, Steve. Fucking clown.
That's enough.
Yo, Blue, come on, man. Wake up. Blue, wake up, man. It's Water G.
They don't take two of us, man.
Yeah, but Jed said not to go out alone, innit?
Look, you're gonna need a crowbar and a winch to get me out of here, man. Because I ain't moving, all right?
So flipping useless, Blue, man. I don't even know why I hang around with you in the first place.
Right.
You don't do us any favours, do you, mate?
Look, I know how to shave. This whole thing's just fucking demeaning.
Yeah, I think so as well, but you don't see me saying it, do you? And you saying it just dropped us in the shit, so well done.
Listen to me. Lawrence. What's your first name?
Kenneth.
Ah, quality. We killed Kenneth.
Shut the fuck up, Campbell.
Leave it, Campbell. Job's done.
Switch on, Ken. You want to stay with us, don't you? I mean, do you really want to go back home? With your tail between your legs? Or your old mate saying you couldn't handle it? Couldn't handle a real job? That you're a soft cunt? Do you want that? Or do you want to be one of us?
All my mates call me Sticks.
I'll stick to Mr. Hughes, thanks.
Swabs. You don't want to know why they call me Sticks?
Not particularly.
You see, if you rub two sticks together, it causes sparks. Sparks start fires.
What are you, some kind of arsonist?
Nah, it's supposed to be ironic. It's because I put fires out for a living.
Yeah, not a great nickname if you have to go around explaining it, is it?
Please keep still, Mr. Hughes.
Believe me, I'm trying. Is there any news on the guys I come in with?
What, the two that were transferred up to Darwin? Mr. Bishop and Mr. Jones?
That's it, Jonesy. Saved my life. He ran at me, pushed me to the ground just as the thing blew.
What thing?
A firework factory. Prettiest shot I've ever been to.
We made it!
Sorry, Doc. This guy here saved my life.
No, I didn't.
You did? I got something for you. I'll show you mine if you show me yours, eh? Wait for it. Look at that. Oh, mate, that's rank.
Well, it's a bit of a coincidence, isn't it, Dominic? A member of the Skens gets shot and 2 weeks later, Raymore turns up dead.
Dunno. Hold on, what? Are you saying that Ray Moore shot my friend Wesley?
Don't get smart with me.
I'm not, I'm just saying.
We know you're in the pocket of the Skens. Now, a quick trawl through your books or a couple of days' surveillance at the cafe, and we could prove it. So, if you don't play ball, we're going to be crawling all over you.
I only know what I overhear.
Well, it's a start. I'm not messing here, Dominic. Things will get very heavy for you, unless you cooperate with me, now.
I want to make this really short and easy for you, yeah? In order for me to open the calf door, I need to turn the alarm off first. It's computerized. If you go down, you'll see I turned it off about 7:30. So, therefore, I couldn't have stabbed him.
Right. Could have got one of your mates to do it for you, though, couldn't you?
I used to be in the Skens, I'm not anymore, and I don't know anything about no stabbings. Goodbye.
So what is it?
You know what it is. The Skens want to know who shot Rudy.
So I'm not flipping hotlines for the Skens, bro.
Come on. It's not hard to work out, is it? Your girlfriend's with Wes when he dies. The Skens obviously think that Ray Moore's behind that.
So?
Well, it's hardly a coincidence that Tasha's kid brother gets shot. Is it Ray Moore that you guys are investigating upstairs?
I can't tell you.
Hey. Look, I'm under pressure here, you know, Lewis.
Look, if I tell you CID investigate and the Skens act upon that information, where does that leave me? I'm sorry, Dominic, no way.
You're working for the cops, aren't you?
This wasn't meant to happen.
Yeah, which bit?
The job was meant to go off tomorrow. You would have been sick. I wouldn't have been there. These guys would have been arrested.
Look, she can't just... What have you done, Dominic?
They're gonna kill us both. They'll probably make you shoot me and then do you afterwards.
believe it.
It wasn't supposed to be a hit, all right? It's just supposed to be skin on skin.
Push me in there, you kind of thing. Get out, man! Where the guns down?
Got shot trying to protect me.
Thanks for nothing.
Take it easy,
man. Yeah, bye.